Once upon a time, there was a boy named Tim. Tim had high aspirations to become a doctor. But with love in the air, all Tim could think about was his lack of a female. Then, on a typical 24-hour timescale, the days went by. 13th, 14th, 15th, and guess what? The 16th. Then Tim realized he'd forgotten to turn in his course selection. He was so angry that he decided to drop out of school. He then turned to the sad, pitiful habit humans have in times of sadness. Tim took all the savings he had and decided to buy cats. He cut off all interaction with humans and devoted himself to learning the secret cat language. Tim then started to illegally traffic in cats from all over the world and was soon thereafter arrested. But what's the moral of the story? Get off your lazy gluteus maximus, fill out that course selection worksheet, and bring it in to your counselors on February 12th. Yes, boys and girls, that is this Friday. Star, arrow, arrow, finger, arrow.